I think with depression, there is a certain amount of denial, isn't there, where you say, no, I'm okay.
Yeah.
You know, it's not that bad. You know, I'll be okay. Whereas if you just accept it, open up to it, if you actually just start letting it go and saying, okay, I've got this. And it's a awareness of having something and then fixing it. There was lots of things in my personality that when I went into depression, I didn't like. Well, I just got rid of them. I just started again one day. You know, courage for some people is just bloody getting out of bed in the morning. You know, courage for me was actually, you know, facing up to what I had and saying, I need to get on top of this.